Which way'd she go?
Forget the Queen. We need to find a way back to Jacinto.
Well, there are two more Reavers back there.
It's worth a shot. Move out!
All right. It's a Reaver ride. Come on, boys. Let's go!
Let's go! Bridge is connected!
Yeah, I know.
We need to get to those Keep moving!
Scourge. He's shooting at us.
Keep moving!
A side note, Scourge sucks. Like, General Ram is so much more than Scourge ever was.
There's our ticket out of here! Get on those Reavers!
Marcus, I don't think they're gonna let us just climb on them.
You got a better idea? Let's ride, Delta!
Always wanted me a little horse. It's a flying one. It ain't cool, but let's just get the fuck out of here. Let's go.
Okay, another... They added quite a few, like, vehicle-ish sections in this game, didn't they? There's gonna be another one. Later.
Let's get the Jacinto, Delta!
Oh shit. Hello. Boys.
Thanks for the assist, Delta. We thought we were done for.
You're welcome. Now get your asses out of here. This entire place is going down. Shit!
Go, Marcy, get up, go! Get your ass moving!
Oh, here's the big bad again. Where is he at? There he is. I don't know what happened there. I kind of... maybe I freaked out a little bit, but like, I'm dead as shit. I think it was saying, just shoot at his turret or something like that. Just literally just shoot at his turret. Maybe it's just me, but I find this bit very disorientating. Quit. Yeah, we'll do for it. Tricky. Just a fast-paced nature of it, I suppose. Doing all right so far. This is just in general, this is really fast. Hello.
Blocking my shot.
Oh, that's dumb. I think the key is not to get overwhelmed, because there can be quite a few of them. Doing significant shit damage. There was some guy over there. Ah, Jacinto. Crazy Horsey, Crazy Scourge, die! He doesn't quit.
as soon as you can.
You heard her. Let's move.
Nice work, Phoenix. Your squad did good.
What's the status?
In progress. We've evacuated most of Jacinto, but we still need more time to evac gears from the Hollow.
Do we have a plan to sink Jacinto?
Almost. We're finalizing the logistics now.
When you first sent this information, Sergeant Phoenix, I thought you were insane.
You seem to have that effect on people.
But it looks like your father was right all this time.
Imagine that.
Locust troops have breached the courtyard.
We're on it.
Not without me, you aren't. If this is Jacinto's last stand, I'm not sitting it out.
Fair enough.
Oh, yeah.
Base is under attack. All gears to your station. I repeat, all gears to your station. Red alert here. Red alert. Enemy forces approaching the south platform.
I could have gone for it, but I didn't. Ooh, missed him. Ships now. I think they're gonna die. Yep. Down. Okay then. Oh, sucks to be you, grub. Sucks to be me. But shit, I got all this stuff.
Jacket downtown.
Copy that, Control. Moving the jacket down. We're good. We've lost our lateral control.
Oh, shit.
Heading towards the north entrance, 3-6, but we have no readings on them right now.
Roger that. Keep us posted.
Delta, the comm towers are under attack. We need your assistance immediately.
Let's get a move on, Delta! We lose those towers, all of our forces lose contact, and this foobar situation gets worse in a hurry.
Okay then, Hoffman. After
listen
you.
To me. You're gonna make it!
Shit, okay. Let me just use these.
Use the turret!
Die. Oh shit. Die. Come on, die.
Sergeant Phoenix, Locusts have just broken through the main gates.
Got it, we're on our way. Control, Pomeray is secure. We're heading to the main gates.
Roger, Delta. Make sure they don't breach command.
Oh, it's a desperate, a desperate attack, isn't it?
Control! We're gonna need air support here ASAP!
Sorry, Colonel. Nothing's available right now. All Ravens are now evacuating citizens or prepping for the bomb drop.
Hey, Colonel. I guess we are the support, huh?
Looks that way, Sergeant! Let's get to it!
Ha! I got food. He gets to it. So do I. Oh, come on, he's gonna get out of range, isn't he? Oh, I just got him. Alright, Brumac, where you at, boy? Oh, damn, he's over there. It's not in range yet. Shit. Okay. Is he the only one? No, he's not. There we go, boys.
Secure. We're heading back. Delta out. So what's our status?
We have a plan, but it's not going to be easy.
We've identified an underground cavern near the Locust sinkhole. We believe that a strategically placed light mass bomb can give Jacinto its final push.
What's the catch?
Due to Cedar and Nemesis infestation, we're unable to get a chopper down there to deliver the bomb. We need someone to clear the target area.
And by someone, you mean us. Baird, Cole, I want you two to assist with the light mass bomb. Dom, looks like we're heading back underground.
Oh, we're gonna end the war once and for all. I suppose. Hello, boy.
Get down!
Aha!
You're gonna have to flush him out of here to make it to the sinkhole.
Shit.
Looks like there are two ways in. You wanna split up?
Yeah, let's go for it!
Gotcha.
Ooh, I feel good. I missed the shot. I got him.
Who's next?
Oh, he ain't dead.
Gotcha.
I hate that when I mess up my shots. So satisfying, that pop. Ooh, like that pop. Right, grub. Aha, I see. I missed you.
Behind the crate!
Yeah, I know you're moving. He ain't gonna pop up. Ha! He pops up now.
Ooh, that's gonna hurt.
What's wrong? I'm out in the open. And I missed. Got you that time though. Burn. Oh, hello.
Let's get to the rear gate of the complex. That'll lead us to the sinkhole.
Goodbye.
Rock and move.
Oh, there's another burning guy. Oh shit, I got him.
Looks dead to me.
Whoa, who the? Oh, I missed you. Missed you again. Got you that time. Missed. Got you. Alright. Was there another flame over here? There was, wasn't there? I think this goes to 350. Alright, so right on. Which way? Alright, I followed down. Alright, he's over there. Let's flame up a little bit. Instantly retract the flaming it up a bit statement I just made. Oof. Oh. burn, bitch. Ha ha ha! You just need to slide up there. Oh, I didn't expect you.
That's gonna hurt.
Oh. Hello. Come at me. Oh shit, they really are coming at me. I'm dead. Where's Dom? Okay then. Two grenadiers and a guy with a snub pistol came at me. I lost my flamethrower because of that, Dom. Thank you. You're so helpful. That dealt with them.
Binder!
I can see him. Can't get to him though. Slidle. No. Shit. Okay. Haha, shit. How do I deal with that guy? I don't know how I'm gonna deal with that guy. God damn it, the Troika dude is so annoying. Is there a sniper up here or anything like that, Tom? Because he's truly in. I got him. But he was in like one of those positions that was just not advantageous for me. There's always more. Ah. Hmm. Is that some wretched? Oh! I see. Charge at me then. Is that all? No. There's a grenadier right over there. What do you have on him? Is that a Boltok? Blood mounts. Shit. Okay then. Dom, where are you? You over there. Alright, I'm coming to see you. Ah! Blood mounts. Scary. Oh, it's a two-man job, Dom. Interesting. Dom is a ghost. I never knew. I always thought he was human. Shit. Well, this is the end times.
Archives building and are now approaching Cooper Street. We're about a half a click from the sinkhole. Keep you posted. Delta out.
Who are we? So we are. I'll take the garage.
Take the street. I'll sweep the garage.
Hello, boy. Got my own problems still to deal with. There we go, nice. Hello. Goodbye. That's my way down. Oh, snap. Didn't realize. I heard them.
Sweet.
Hello. Oh shit, it's getting in too close.
Shit, the hunt's coming down!
Move back, move back!
Come on! Well, that sucked. This is it. This is the end.
The beginning of the end.
Never thought they'd get to Jacinto.
Well, I guess it was just a matter of time.
Let's use the cranes to get across.
Oh, there we go. I was like, where am I? What am I doing?
Ah, get on the platform!
Alright, he's on. Where am I taking him? Kind of throw him off the cliff. I wish I could, but I don't think I can. Try this on for size. Oh, yeah, I was just gonna burn Dom then. Come on. Yes! Oh, you serious? It's because that's the great. Ooh, dear. Being a bit apprehensive about. It's melting everyone.
Tickers!
Okay.
Grubs. Good to go.
Something close. Die. Shit.
Shit, I can barely see a thing.
Marcus, what's your status?
We're about halfway down the sinkhole. We're still trying to figure out how to get to the bottom.
Copy that. We've almost finished loading the bomb onto the chopper. They should be headed in your direction within minutes.
Hopefully we'll be in place by the time they get here. I'll report in when we've made it to the tunnels below. Delta out. Dom!
All good, Marcus.
I came in a bit too close for comfort, that guy. Die. Right, Dom. Now's your chance to pick me up.
Hold still.
Hey. Yes, you did something useful, Dom. Congrats. Him run. Little squib. Our place to hide.
We need to get to that building on the other side.
Yeah, this is a great plan. Cancer took a lot of punishment from that Hammer Dawn then. Yep, time to leave. I don't know how these guys aren't dead yet.
This place isn't gonna last long.
It's a video game after all, so who cares?
Come on, come on!
Oh. Lovely.
Unbelievable.
Hmm. Where's the driver?
Let's get over there and finish it off. Or we could ride it. Speed this whole operation up.
Reavers were one thing, but a Brumach?
They can ride them. So can we.
That's not ridiculous whatsoever. Anyways, let's Yeah, not even really scared. Oh, hello, he's still shooting at me. I have to say, I don't know. I think, well, Gears of War Judgment is, I don't really think much of Gears of War Judgment, but definitely Gears of War 2 is, for me, it's not as good as the others, let's say. I'll be generous and say something like that. I don't know, I find it a bit anticlimactic. I know, crazy when it's like Michael Bay to the extreme, this game, isn't it? But, I don't know. Actually, I'll have to see how I feel about Gears of War 4. I don't really think too highly of Gears 4. But, out of the original Gears of War trilogy, this is my least favourite. Gears of War 1 is, in my opinion, better than this one. And I think the best Gears of War for me is Gears of War 3. For sure. Alright. You hit me with a Troika, I hit you with every single missile I have. Oh, boom shots, that's cute. Oh yeah, who's gonna win? Stop me. I think my first ever like game spoiler was Gears of War 2 on like YouTube back in 2008. Some person just posted up like a picture of the ending of some boss creature, something like that. That's about to pop up. I don't know why I'm stuck here. There we go. I was a little bit stuck there for a second. Yeah, so someone spoiled the Lambda Brumac. This is back when like video game companies were cool with like Let's Plays and stuff like that. Now this seems pretty cool. As long as it's good, positive messages about games. End of the game, here we come. Very slow like though. Ah, get out of my way. The driving and transmissions. Ah, the support structures. Yeah, we need to make a hole. Actually got like a composer, some guy who worked on like, maybe it was some underling of Hans Zimmer or something like that. Did Hans Zimmer do the Transformers soundtrack? I can't remember. Anyways, it sounds like a Michael Bay score, so I'm pretty sure they got some guy from Hollywood. Was it just some in-game composer? In-house composer, should I say. Alright, that structure is going down. That structure is staying up. Come on, fall!
Control! Target area is clean and we have a clear path for the Ravens.
Roger that, Delta. Ravens are inbound. Control out.
We've got our bomb.
Okay, so shoot the laser to end the game.
One event, one unexpected twist of fate, and suddenly the world as you knew it is gone forever.
Anya, can you read me? Anya, come in! Anya!
All that you held dear, all that you held close, is washed away into the sea of distant memory.
I'm sorry, Marcus.
Is cruel. Of this, I have no doubt. But life continues on, with or without you. One can only hope that one leaves behind a lasting legacy. But so often, the legacies that we leave behind are not the ones that we intended.
Ah, hell. Okay, so that was Gears of War 2. Gears 3 is up next.